I've been seeing a lot of mukbangers eat the carbonara spicy noodles, and I want them. The package is cute and it looks delicious. I love the original. I never tried the two times spicy because one time spicy is good enough for me. But so I don't have them, but I made a little creation of my own. It's not quite carbonara, it's Alfredo mixed with the spicy, the original spicy sauce. I still want to try the mala, the curry. I think there's a cheese one too. I'm not sure. But yeah, so I made an Alfredo with the spicy sauce and I put it on udon noodles. I thought it would go really well, like thick, chewy noodles. I love udon. And I've been craving spicy food ever since I've been seeing everybody eat it. And it looks so good. But I put a little bit of garlic and... Oh, there I go again with the garlic. Some garlic and parsley and a little bit of creamer. Oops. And I also have my other addiction, coffee. I usually make my own, but this looks so good, and the fridge that I buy this from is always so ice cold. Like, let me just breathe for a minute, because I'm hyped up on caffeine. This is my second coffee today, and I know I said, yeah, I have an addiction. And also, I got some of these pickles. They're Chinese preserved vegetable, pickled radish, shredded chili flavor. I thought we should try those. I don't know how it's gonna go with this. I don't have any kimchi to go with this. Kimchi, of course, would go perfect because it's Korean food, and Korean tastes like candy next to this because this is so spicy. My spicy kimchi doesn't even taste spicy next to it. It tastes actually refreshing. But yeah, so I just thought we'd try this. Yeah. A little vacuum pack that, yeah, so what is the ingredients? Pickled radish, edible salt, it just says non-ionized, MSG, soybean oil, sesame oil, spices, chili, food additive, citric acid, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, so, yep, so it looks good. Anyway, let's dig in. I haven't had the spicy noodles in a while, so yeah, I'm excited. Getting a little kind of mixed it up already. Alright. Oh, I'm kind of jittery because, I mean, I'm always kind of shaky, but that's just me, but I'm hungry and I was cooking some for dinner and doing some stuff around my house, and I can't focus. Let's just focus on this delicious food. Ooh, let's try to get. I don't really like doing this, but okay, that doesn't work with udon. Let's try get a big bite. To mention, I put a little gochujang in here, so the original budok sauce, the little bit of gochujang and Alfredo sauce and a little bit of creamer. Oh, it's so rich. It's very salty, but so good. Oh my god. Oh my god. This goes really well with udon. I love those thick noodles. Whew, the spice is already hitting me. Oh, it looks so good. So good. guys seriously have to try this. It is so yummy. You get that hint of the Alfredo sauce. I wonder, because I was going to make like an actual carbonara with the spicy sauce and try to make my own creation of it, but I just thought Alfredo, I had some Alfredo from my other mukbang, and I thought it would go really well with it, so, and it does. Oh, so spicy, and it kind of tones down the spice. I mean, it's still spicy, but not nearly as much. Oh, I can actually barely taste the garlic, even though I put like a shit ton of powdered garlic. Oh my god, I could eat a mound of this. You know when you make something that you're just like, oh my god, I made this, it's delicious, I'm a genius. That's how I feel right now. Let me try slurper noodle. Oh, it gets everywhere. And that red sauce, it dyes everything too. I'm actually not really needing like I need a drink. Like, oh my god, my mouth is on fire. This really tones it down. I'll put the small recipe in the description if you guys are interested. But you guys should definitely try this. And with the udon noodles too. I just bought like those little instant packs, like the, not the dry ones, the already cooked, pre-cooked ones you just gotta heat up. And I still have sauce left over. Oh, this would be so good with tteokbokki and like rice cake or something. Oh, it's getting hot. It's getting spicy. Oh, let's try the pickle. Pickled radish. Oh, my mouth is starting to get burning. I don't know if you're supposed to rinse this one, because anytime I got the pickled mustard cabbage, and they told me to rinse it, because it's very salty. All right. Smells just like Chinese food in general. Can't really see it well. It's just like little chunks. Oh, that's tasty. Bit in there. It's not too salty. It's good. I like it. Ugh. It tastes like pickles actually. Like, it doesn't really have that radishy taste. I like that. That's delicious. That would go well with like chicken and stuff. That's what I was told. And I believe it. Really getting stir fry or something. I love pickles. Pickles of all kinds. Oh, that's so good. I just want to sprinkle that on everything. Let's try to twirl it. I don't know if you guys have these. It says made in Hawaii, so I don't know if they distribute outside of Hawaii. I'm pretty sure they do. Probably in like California or something. It's cappuccino, and they have a regular one, and then I think they have a vanilla one. Ooh, these pickles look good with this. Like I said, there's no like nice way to eat jajangmyeon and like spaghetti and saucy pasta. It just gets everywhere. Like I don't want to be all careful, I just want to like eat the food, you know? These pickles with the acidity and that cream sauce. Soft crunch to it. If soft crunch is the thing. It's just a slight crunch. This face is on fire. And in a good way. It's like I don't want it to end. It's like that with spicy food. Where... you just don't want to stop because it's gonna start to burn after. And plus it tastes so good. When I eat spicy food, like really spicy food like this, my ears kind of like feel plugged, like, you know, like, I don't know, like when you're on an airplane and your like ears pop. I don't know why it does that, but your body's like, what the hell's going on? I don't know how many people know this, but like spice is actually a pain receptor, it's not a flavor. When I found that out, I was like, what? And I don't know. I thought it was cool. No, I found that in like high school and I was like, that is crazy. Actually, no, I think I found out that in college. Or I was just surprised that like, I didn't know that sooner. I'm telling you guys, you have to try this. I thought this wasn't going to be that filling, because like it's just one smaller pack of udon, but some spice for some reason makes me feel fuller. I don't know, do you guys find that you feel fuller when you eat spicy food? Maybe it's the sodium, I don't know. As you'll notice, I like a lot of pretty bold flavors. Like, I love salty things, I love sour things, I love like really, really rich, creamy flavors, I like spicy things. You know, like pickles, vinegary. Those pickles in there. That's good. It's like a very subtle, it's like a subtle pickle, but cucumber pickle, but without the dill flavor. Just slightly briny. I'm getting down to all the short noodles. I'm really happy I picked these up, because when I have something nice and pickly, I feel like it alone would be kind of rich, and I have those pickles, really good. The heat actually just stays kind of like right here in my mouth. A little bit in my throat and like nose area and like my lips. Like some heat will like go over your whole body. I may be able to eat this a lot easier than just the spicy noodle by itself. I don't want it to end. It's so good. It's a little noodle nubbin. Hold on. It's just like sauce. Oh, I'm losing some of my stuff. Taste was like fibrous. Let's put a few of these in the sauce. I wonder what kind of radish they use. It tastes really good in the sauce. So stuffed. I'm trying to resist the urge to stick my finger. This is really delicious. I highly recommend you guys make this. Udon noodles with the spicy pack and Alfredo sauce. I'll put the recipe down in the description. It's super easy, it's super fast. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed this mukbang, and make sure to like if you enjoyed and to subscribe if you enjoyed. Let me know in the comments what kind of pickles you like, because I like all the pickles, all of them. Anyway, I'll see you next time. Bye!